dears, welcome to the Samudaya Nursing channel. So in this video, we are learning discussing about the long questions in anatomy and physiology and microbiology subject, first year GNM. So first question is, list the sources of infection. Next is, in the first question only, the B option is, explain the mode of exit and transmission of disease. Okay, first you have to be list the sources of infection. Then explain the mode of exit and transmission of disease. Next question is, define cardiac cycle. Next is, explain the stages of cardiac cycle. Okay, first is define the cardiac cycle, and as well as we have to be draw the cardiac cycle diagram. Then just go for the explain the stages of cardiac cycle. Next question is, draw a neat diagram of urinary system and explain the functions of kidney. Okay, first draw the diagram of urinary system and functions of kidney. Okay, next question is, draw a neat diagram of skin and explain the functions of skin. Next question is, name of the organs of male reproductive system and describe the structure of testes. Okay, first is we have to be list the all the organs related to male reproductive system and describe the structure of testes. Next question is, list the bones of lower extremity and explain the structure of femur. Okay, draw the structure of femur bone and write in detail. Next question is, list the organs of respiratory system and explain the physiology of respiratory. Okay, whatever the organs will be come known in the respiratory system, just list down the all that organs and explain the physiology of respiratory. Okay, in the respiratory system, many organs will become trachea, lungs, okay, alveoli, bronchi, bronchiole. So these part will be come in the respiratory system. So make sure that first you have to be list the or the organs, and after that explain the in detail about physiology. So how the respiratory system will be do the work, okay, in detail about the respiratory system. Okay, next is list the type of infection, and B is state the measures to be taken to prevent cross infection. First A is list the types of infection, whatever the types is there, so you have to be right. Then state the measures to be taken to prevent the cross infection. Next question, define sterilization, and next is list the types of sterilization, and C is explain the autoclaving method of sterilization. Next is define infection and explain the mode of transmission of infection. Next is list down the endocrine glands and explain the structure of the pituitary gland and its hormone. Next question is list the organs of digestive system and explain the structure of the liver with a neat labeled diagram. First is whatever the digestive system organ will be know, that may be esophagus, stomach, large intestine, small intestine, pancreas. Okay, these all organs will have to be list. After that, draw the very neat diagram of the liver and label it with a structure. Next question is describe the femur and functions of femur bone. First is draw the neat diagram of femur and function of femur. I hope you understand these all questions, and if you don't know how to present the long questions, then please let me know in the comment section. Then I will make that video also. I hope you understand. Thank you for watching.